Yo, Alpha,
Monster,
this one is global.
1.5, to stay alive. Caribbean people are survivors on the line. We can't afford to waste time. Just 1.5, to stay alive. We should be the warning. Then we come together to fight against global warming. Yes, we can't afford 2 degrees increase. All the policy makers have to consider this. Yeah, we must keep it under 1.5. Climate change is a serious thing, so we got to do what is right and hold it down. The temperature, hold it down. It's too much heat, hold it down. Natural disasters on the increase, hold it down. Sea levels rising, hold it down. Mother Earth is crying, hold it down. We must do something now. 1.5 to stay alive. Caribbean people are survivors on the line. We can't afford to waste time. That's 1.5 to stay alive. We should be in a warning. Let we come together to fight against global warming. Yeah.
We in the Caribbean and other island states across the Indian, Pacific and Atlantic Ocean are particularly vulnerable to the adverse effects of climate change. Although we contribute least to global warming, we are likely to suffer most from its adverse effects. So join the movement and let your voice be heard. We cannot allow global temperatures to increase by more than 1.5 degrees.
No.
Hold it down.
St. Vincent, Grenada.
Hold it down.
St. Kitts and Antigua.
Hold it down.
Martinique, Jamaica.
Hold it down.
Dominica, yeah.
Hold it down.
In the Indian Ocean.
Hold it down.
In the Pacific Ocean.
Hold it down.
From Mama Africa back to St. Lucia.
1.5 to stay alive. Caribbean people are survivors on the line. We can't afford to waste time. That's 1.5 to stay alive. We should be in a warning. Then we come together to fight against global warming. Hey.